Charlotte and Mecklenburg school leaders are investigating yet another fight at a high school football game. It happened at the concession stands at North Mecklenburg High School. School officials say four students were involved. The game ended 5 minutes early as a result of the incident.